What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Sorry, last time I couldn't have this thing wasn't working properly, but now I just went ahead and got a DCC set up so I could get this thing going. So let's take a look at it. It's got full sounds right now. It's in electric mode. Set it up right. I don't have the cab car. I just have the regular trailers right now. So pretty much. Saw in the other video, you already seen everything I got here, but now I actually have the engine to show you now, so let's take a look at it. Like I said, right now it's in an electric mode, so I'll show you some of the sounds that it makes and how it sounds in electric mode. So let's get started here. Try to focus on the train. There you go. So I'll let you listen to the electric mode for a little bit. Sorry about that. Alright, so that was the electric mode. And you heard the horn? And the bell? And the headlights. Which, when you change direction, the red lights come on the front, and should be able to turn the lights on the cab car, which I don't have yet because they're hard to find, so I'll be getting one of those soon. Alright, let's go ahead and shut off the electric mode and turn on the diesel engine. Got the compressor running, I think. Oops. Alright, let's go ahead and start the engine up.
Thank you.
Supposed to have a cab car in the back, but I don't have that. Alright, there's a couple other things that it does that I didn't show you yet, so I'll show you that now real quick. Let me shut up the diesel engine. Okay, and turn the electric engine on. It also has this sound here, this blowing sound that I'm going to show you right now. Fan or something like that going on. And it has this sound here. Coupling and uncoupling sound. That's pretty much it. Sorry about that. Alright, that's pretty much it, guys. Sorry about the focus. I'm gonna turn the lights off. It doesn't really. I'm using my cell phone, so. Okay. Alright, guys. See you later. Take care.